that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that'll be the day when you made me cry. I say you're gonna leave. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Will you give me all your loving and your eternal loving, all your hugs and kisses and your money too? Well, you say you love me, baby, and then you tell me maybe that someday will I'll be through. Yeah, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that'll be the day when you make me cry. I say you're gonna leave. You know it's a lie.
We're at Carmen Thrift Store. Running a little late, but that's okay. Yeah, we've been here once before on the Junq Tour. Only once. So hopefully they got some new shit for me to buy and make fun of. Let's go! Okay, I got a small wad of things. Two of which are not blog-worthy, but I'm happy to get them. About a compilation CD of Carl Perkins. I bought one of his later albums in the 70s. It was really terrible, but this is all his earlier stuff. So it's got Susie Q, Memphis, Blue Suede Shoes, Honey Don't, all those really good songs. So happy with that. I also bought a Marvin Gaye compilation. You know, all the sexy, loving, squirting songs that he did. Yeah, so that'll be good time. What the hell? Yep. Okay. Now for the good CDs. We have Tom Comerford. It's autographed. It's got Irish Newfie music on it. Yeah. It'll be good. And we have some nice Christian music. We have The Lord Is My Right, Sacred Classics, Frederick Roy Tenor, John Holland Organ. So, two guys making music. Yeah. We also got The Sandersons, two albums by The Sandersons. We have Just Who We Are. Look at them. They're, you know, drinking probably vodka. And we have the Sandersons Tell Them All with their granddaughter? Probably their granddaughter. Lead vocals Jim and April Dawn. Backup vocals Jim and Kate. And April, wow. Instrumental tracks Jim and Kate. Uh-oh. Jim and Kate did all the instrumentals too? We're playing that one. Alright, so speaking of Marvin Gaye, we're going to listen to the romantic song He Pours His Love on Me by the Sandersons. So, let's do that. Which is track 5. And we're going to go to Morton. Oh, yeah.
The love of heaven is in my life. Oh, boy. Just a child, his hand reached down. Yes, Lord, I do believe. Though trials come and there are times I've wandered far from thee, then Jesus hears my quiet prayers. He pours his love on me. How can He loves me so for all eternity. I see his blessings and I know he pours his love on me. In days of old, he walked with them, their Savior.
We are at hope, Thrift Store. Well, I hope they have some interesting things, and I hope their prices are low, and I hope that I come out with a whole bunch of good shit. So, let's go in and get some hope. All right, so that was pretty good. I've never been to this thrift store before, but it's better than the other piece of crap thrift store in Morden, and their CD prices are way better. So, here's what I got. We got two records. The Story of Ethel Barrett for the Children, Volume 3. She looks like a really nice lady, doesn't she? We got the stories Rebecca, Blister, The King Who Stopped Time, and yeah, I'm sure they're really good stories. I also got Christmas 2020, which probably talks all about COVID, I'm sure. Because it came out in 1984, so they probably predicted it correctly, I'm guessing. I bought two videotapes. We have Don't Kick the Donkey. And the only reason I bought this, well, not only because it's about kicking donkeys. There's a thing on the back that says, Balaam has a problem with his ass. And it just goes on from there. So... yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not going to be very good, but we'll give it a shot. But I also got Let's Hula Volume 1, so you can learn how to dance like a sexy hula person. So I'll tack that on to this video. I bought this one. I wasn't exactly planning on buying this, but it's in my collection now. We have... Lil Dave Thompson, Deep in the Night, and who autographed this? Well, I guess it is his autograph on here. He's got a really bad mustache, though. So, maybe his mustache will be the inspiration for this music. We have All Together Now, 13 songs made popular by the Beatles. So, this is music for little people, so, poof. That'll be bad. We have the Stutzman Sisters. It's Raining. I don't know where they got that idea from. It's got Daddy's Hands on it. We're gonna have to play that one. So that's probably our one to play. We also have Blessed Beyond Measure. Yeah, that's all it says. Blessed Beyond Measure. It doesn't say who does it. And we have Send the Light by the Weeb Family. Yep, so we can... this is probably pretty bad, too. Although, this doesn't look like a burned CD. The other one, I think, does. Oh, no, it doesn't look like a burned CD, either. Alright, let's listen to Daddy's Hands, which is song number 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, it doesn't take much to put numbers on here. God, I hate counting. And we're gonna go to Winkler and raid the thrift stores there. Oh, track 5. Is that the right song?
I went to marry Daddy when I grow up.
Oh no.
Ever be. I like for him to hold my hand and curl up with me. If I could marry Daddy when I grow up, I'd be as good as any girl could be. I wash my face and comb my hair so him that I really care. If I could marry Daddy when I grow up.
Remember Daddy's hands folded silently in prayer and reaching out to hold me when I had a nightmare. You could read quite a story in the calluses and lines. Years of work and worry had left their mark behind. daddy's hands, how they held my mama tight and patted my back for something done right. And there are things that I've forgotten that I loved about the man, but I'll always remember the love in daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in daddy's hands.
And Balaam rose up in the morning and saddled his ass. Now that blew me away the first time I read that. I said, sacre, look what's in that Bob. Because you see, when you raise Catholic, you don't think that's in there. Saturday's ass. Because you got to understand, if you're from New Orleans and you've been raised Catholic, they tell you don't read the Bible. And when I heard that, I said, Kathy, did you see what's in that Bible? And man saddled his ass. Kathy said, don't say that. I said, I didn't say that. He said that.
You can't see it, but we're at the Winkler MCC thrift store. Well, actually, I think we're going to skip that and go to the Chicken Chef, because Chicken Chef is just so much better than everything else. Anyway, let's go, and they usually don't have a lot, but you never know. We'll see.
Okay.
We're recording?
Yeah.
Ah! Okay, this adventure was an adventure, because the CDs were so good or bad that I just dumped every other format and just focused on CDs. Except for one thing, I got a videotape. And so if there's anything interesting on that, I'll tack it onto this video. Now, we have Cadenza 2017, a collection of live lunchtime concert performances. So they look kind of young and they might be really bad. We have an Even Steven, or an Even Seven, I guess, Sunday Best. Still sealed. I think I might have covered them once before. I don't remember them. I may be wrong. We have Bill Jansen and his clarinets with Andriy Tikhonov on the piano. Jazz, blues, spirituals, gospel hymns, evening meditation. No label, no track listing, no nothing. Yeah, we're in the Christian wheat belt, if you couldn't tell earlier. CFAM Radio in Altona. Made in Manitoba. There's tracks 1 to 3 are Kate Friesen, and tracks 4 through 6 are Ray Curran. And we don't know what songs they do, so maybe. Precious Memories. What kind of memories do we have? Jesus Loves Me, Handful of Weeds, Do That In Me, I Want to Know How It Feels, ooh. In the Sweet By and By, and Precious Memories. That's a pretty good candidate too. Youth Mixtape 2018, like, I don't know what the heck is in this. It's got another one, Berg's Something Youth Retreat 2019. So, I don't know. Music We Love by Beatrice Carpino and Adolfo De Santis. Selections of Gershwin, Kern, Joplin, Rogers, Hammerstein, and others. But she does apparently sing on this thing, so I grabbed that one. And we have Canada's Double Portion. I Got a Mansion, Just Like His Great Love, Old Rugged Cross, All People That on Earth Do Dwell. Okay, we're gonna play
Do That In Me.
So, and we're gonna go to, well, we're gonna hit two at the same time, the Gospel Schmeckles and the Adult Teen Hunger Force Challenge one, because the Adult Teen Challenge one moved next door to Gospel Schmeckles. That's the first track. Okay. Let's do track four. What is this CD? Like, what the heck? We're at Super Thrift, and Gospel Schmeckles is next door. So, two for one, and we'll pick something from one of them to listen to on the way back. So, be back in a little bit. Alright, we have treasures. Okay, we'll do the Gospel Schmeckles one first. Okay, my partner in crime found an Avoiding Drugs book. It's, some of the pictures are pretty interesting in here. Wow. Yeah, this is my favorite one. I like that one. Maybe I'll make it use that as a new banner for the blog. I don't know. That's a pretty good one though. But anyways, cassettes. Anything on the Silver Streams label, I grab it because it's always terrible. Like, no matter what it is, it's bad. This isn't Silver Streams though, but we got Wally Whitehead, I'll Not Be Defeated. You can't see his face because there's a sticker in the way, but that's okay. Who's this? Oh, another Joni album. I've never seen this one, and I've covered three of her albums before, so this is In Memory Of. Apparently some people died and she sang songs for them to hopefully keep them in the grave. I found the Lang Family, which I covered, I think, last year. Or tried to cover last year. I think it was a tried to, and there was something else in the tape case. Harvest Wind, the T-Trube Family. However you say that, I don't know. This is on Silver Streams. This is also on Silver Stream. Some German tape. I can't read most of that, but it's Silver Stream. You can't go wrong with that. This is also on Silver Stream. This is the Penners. Look at them. I bet they're really good. And we got some CDs. I'm gonna be blogging into the next eternity with all the stuff I found this round. Home Is Where the Heart Is by the Sharon Bethel Quartet. They had like three albums by these guys, but I only grabbed one because I don't know how terrible they are. Sonia Wheeler, Drive My Life. She looks a little on the young side, so she might be terrible. Q College, The Joy of Childhood, Take One Picture, 2006-07. I don't know what this is. It sounds like a school project, but it'll be interesting to go through it. And we also have Built for Glory by Paul Holmberg. Check that guy out. He looks like he means business. Oh yeah. The Super Thrift. The thing about Super Thrift is their CD prices are the best out of everybody's. Cause, well, I got a double CD of the Go-Go's for $1, which is great. And the rest of them were 49 cents each. So I got Deer Screaming When Water and Wires Collide. There's like nothing on that cover. Yeah. We got Bobby Bowen, 20 Years of Christian Country. He doesn't look too happy about those 20 years. He's like, man, I'm still playing this crap. We have I Love Katie. Lindsay Duick, piano and vocal. Nolan Duick, harmony vocal. And that's all it says. We have Aurora Creek, 2010 EP / 2009 demo. So, yeah, some band. I don't find a lot of these anymore. I guess nobody puts them on CD anymore. Scarlet Halo. Yep, sealed. Some band. I don't know who. The last one is This Is Trophy Life. The song we're going to be trying out is 99 Problems and My Bitch Is All of Them. Okay, so we're going to play This Is a Trophy Life, track one. And get a little food and go to our next location, which is Plum Coulee. Plum Coulee Thrift Store. We didn't park in front of the post office this time, so hopefully we don't get a nasty note, but, you know, anything can happen. So, let's see what goodies we can find today. Okay, Plum Coulee! You know what I've noticed about this trip is that there has been a ton of stuff that I have to turn down because either everybody's been donating all their junk to the thrift stores and nobody's been buying it, or just nobody's been buying it. So, like, I'm just overwhelmed by the amount of stuff that's at these thrift stores. And, yeah, I have to filter through a lot of it.
And there's a lot that would be blog-worthy that I just completely turned down. Anyway, I got an instructional DVD, Close to My Heart Wraps, quick instructional DVD. It's baby wraps, but this is all like homemade. There's nothing professionally done about this, so we'll see if they suffocate their baby or not. A-tracks, I think this is the first batch this trip. So I ended up buying Love Letters from Elvis. And I also got a tribute to Al Green, which is a blog item. That does not look like Al Green. Cassettes. Oh yes, cassettes. I tried to filter through these and I couldn't put any of them back because they were all so bad. We have Martin Van Hall, gospel singer. Look at this old dude. He's, oh yeah, he's got a nice hat. Look at that. We have the Winkler Bible Camp 2000, Songs of Summer. So, that'll be an interesting one. And the case is all broken here. There we go. Acapella Run Amok, Easy Tees Live. I don't think that's how you spell amok, but I might be wrong. I bought another Silver Streams album, Gospel Pioneers, Thank You Lord. No cover, somebody lost it. I also bought the MCI, no, this is MCI Ensemble 97 to 98, or it could be the Velvet Underground, we don't know. We'll play it and find out. And the CDs. These are all bad. All of them. We have Bubba and the Bottom Feeders. What do they sing? Let's find out. They sing Redneck Mother. What? Diving Duck Blues. Mama Was a Truck Driving Man. Asshole from Vallarta. Asshole from Vallarta. Yeah, sure. We got Marcella and Doc, The Next Generation. They don't look like The Next Generation to me. This one looks pretty fun. Well, they got Folsom Prison on here and Ring of Fire. We'll probably do that one. And we got Bobby Lee with Love from Mexico. What does Bobby Lee sing here? He sings Once Burnt, Drinking My Baby Goodbye. Yeah. Such great stuff. I think we'll do Ring of Fire, which is, what track is that? Number 9. And we're gonna head to our last destination, which is Altona. Bum chicka plung music. Okay, let's go. We are at the Altona thrift store, our last stop of the Junq Tour, and well, let's go check it out. It's gonna be fun. You're recording?
Yeah.
Well, that was a fun haul too.
man, lots and lots and lots of things I had to turn down. But that's how it goes. Okay, we listened to her earlier. April Dawn with her grandparents, I guess. But this is her own album. Yeah, that should be just as good as the other one. Virginia Ridge, get on board that glory train. Yeah, they look like they're having a good time. We got Music Memories by Jake and Hilda Friesen. Look at that. Yes, after a while, all these people just kind of melt together in my brain. Family Circle, Longing for Heaven. We got that. Yeah. This one's packaged like garbage. Glenn Nowell and Bruce Tournay. Old school. Yeah. Custom Music CD. Old Come Angel Band Volume 18. Hopefully I'll be able to find volumes 1 through 17 one day. We also have Mr. Ken, Smiles Around the World. We have heard Mr. Ken before. Mr. Ken is not good. And now, we have cassettes. If The Love of God. Oh, this is same people as up there. Piano Music by Bruce Penner and Brenda Penner. So, yeah. They must have a ton of albums, those two. Put the receipt in there. Southern Country Gospel. If that isn't love, they never continue. That's on Silver Streams. You know, the garbage label. We have Randolph Singers. But there's a lot of them. They, we'll find out how many can and can't sing. We have Ernie Hebert. Hopefully he didn't die during the performance. We have The Flirtations Live, Out on the Road. A whole bunch of cover songs. We got Bop Till You Drop. Isn't that a Ramones song? Boy from New York City, stuff like that. And we have the Dutton family. That's a pretty big family. The Water Is Wide. This is what we're listening to. So yes, I did bring a tape player this time, and it does work. So, we're gonna listen to our old-time favorite closing song. Check out classicalgasemissions.com for reviews of all the rest of the songs and the albums, and hopefully you get a good laugh. Let's head her home.
Tell me about the good old days.
Oh no.
Sometimes it feels like the world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday.